that Volkswagen Passat. This is Josh Oliveira, as he is going to match up against Scott Stevens from Fall River in the Pontiac Trans Am, a 1999. Give the folks on the front stretch here a little bit of a smoke show to get those tires ready to roll. Oliveira and Stevens gonna match up here. Stevens on the outside, Oliveira on the inside. They're off. Give the advantage to Stevens down into one and two. He is going to come off with the advantage. Oliveira trying to make a comeback into three and four. Stevens out of four. He will see the checkered flag.
Yeah. Well, that was different. I didn't expect that.
Marks on the right rear too from that. It looks like this
Yep.
And they are off. On the outside, DeRosa. On the inside, Buchanan. They are nose to nose on a two down the backstretch. They still are nose to nose. Advantage now goes to DeRosa in three and four. Not so fast. Here comes Buchanan to the line. Give it to Matt DeRosa. Pontiac Firebird. In that 1994 Pontiac Trans Am. Advantage. Here comes Crosley to the outside. Does he have enough time? Off the floor. No, he did not.
Miles doing his best Rick Peter Rainey imitation. When things can change, they can really change. Chevy Vega versus a Ford Mustang.
Andy Joseph in that Chevy Vega, 1975, from Mattapoisett.
Don't get hit in the rear.
Going up against Art Brousseau from Rumfield, Rhode Island, in that Ford Mustang. Sharp-looking 2010 silver. On a show for.
Yeah, we'll see what he can do around the whole track, though.
Exactly.
Uh-oh. Did it break? Oh, don't look at it.
Oops.
Spooking! Oh, he's got a hand crank it to start it. Dude in the Mustang is going to go back and give him a push start.
There he goes.
Oh, it's alive! That was a smart idea, Steve. Get out of the way.
As we wait for the green, green is out.
See? He spent all that time impressing people with the burnout, and now he's still smoking.
Art Brousseau, off of two, in his 2010 Mustang, down into three and four. Out of four, coming to the checkered flag. Art Brousseau moving on.
Hey, Peter Vega. That's stalled.
Here comes Dave Medeiros, in his 1982 Chevy Camaro. Wakefield, Rhode Island.
Tom Kazunas in that pickup truck.
Here we go. Kazunas going to take the early advantage down into one and two. Off of two, Kazunas. He's going to check out.
Checked out.
Coming to that checkered flag off of four, Tom Kazunas, Wakefield, Rhode Island zone, and his Chevy C10 1984 moving on.
You know what the C stands for?
What would that be, Kevin?
See you later, Kevin. Stephen here too?
Down here.
And they are off. Out of four, Oliveira. He's got the advantage down the back stretch. Checkered flag in the air. Oliveira taking the checkered flag home. Give the advantage to Brennan Gerard.
has been strong as of lately with the all-wheel drives. We'll see. It'd be interesting to see what happens here. Hey, want to hear the most annoying noise in the world? Down at 1 and 2. Daniels rolling that outside here from Liam back down low. There, even Steven down into 3. Up on the outside, Daniels, Monahan on the inside, and it'll be Monahan.
That was good news there. Monahan moves along. Next up, Matt DeRosier.
Yeah.
shall see.
Nope. I don't know.
Not so fast.
Nope. Kenny says, nah.
Kenny's been pretty strong on the high line here. Set. see who will be third place. Whoever wins this one here is going to race against Kenny Klein and Charlie Giordano for 3 laps. Brad Street, he is going to have the low line. Fielding, the outside. Winner moves on for 3 laps. After this, here we go. Brad Street has the advantage on the low line. Off of turn number 2. Down the back stretch, not so fast. Here comes Fielding on the outside. Off of 4, kill Brad Street. He is going to take the checkered flag. He will move on. Three laps coming up. Charlie Giordano, Gil Bradstreet. Who's it gonna be? I'm gonna be the first one to head out onto the track here. Kenny Klein getting you guys wants to hear some noise.
Seven on
as the last two cars clear. Green in the air. Down on the bottom. Give that lead to the 56. Here comes Spider-Man. Upstairs. Down into 3 and 4. The 56 leads. It's going to be a battle for the cutoff spot, though. As contact in 4. And moving on will be, wow, right at the line, the 03 takes out Spider-Man. So the 61, the 517, 03, and 56 will move along. And we've got our next slate. It looks like a traffic jam here. Bumper to bumper, rush hour traffic to get to the line. It's like we're right out here on Route 6. Car number 22. That's a sharp looking car. You've got that patriotic 000 out there at the line. And the green is out. Down on the 3. And he is going to full send it into 1 and 2. Take the lead on the 2. Down the back stretch. 03, the 17, the 22, and the dot the 000. That 04 car trying to look to get that last spot. He is going to beat the 000. Another patriotic car on Memorial Day weekend as they line up here, they make their way out. 1776, 23, 14, 524, 19, and 18 all out there. They're at the line.
Beep, beep.
You want a drink?
Here we go. Waiting on the green, waiting for our track to be clear. It is. Green is out. And right off the jump, 1776 in the middle. He is going to go into two. Trying to take the lead from the 23. 1776, he is in second place. Here comes the 524 into 3 and 4. We're going to have a little contact. The position for the cutoff going to be in line. Moving on is the 23 with the winner. 524, 1776 as well. And I believe the 22 got that fourth spot. As they will all jockey for position on the back stretch to move into the infield, moving on. Our next group is out at the stripe. Of course, they will clear the track. We'll get the green. We'll do a lap here. Barbie's out there. They're off. Green flag. 508, 10, 338, 327, and the lead goes to the 0. Couple of blue collar custom cars out there. The 88, 48. I think they're Hendrick fans. That could be a pretty solid assumption. As they continue to line up.
Yeah, the 11 car's gonna get in line. There we go.
Center roll, green is out. Patriotic car. tires. A couple more cars worked themselves out to 13-22 as well.
Richie Johnson has swept enduro events at these events in the past.
Quadruple 11, let's call it that, the 96 and the 22 as well. As it looks like the, quite possibly the last of this first round making their way out. Looks like we might have another couple cars after, so they jockey for position at the stripe here.
Yeah.
702-29 and...
Sloth!
Sally the Sloth.
03.
Or Seth the Sloth. Sid the Sloth! That's the Sid the Sloth. No, I knew Sid Kevin's claiming I don't know Sid, just I'm trying to think of S names.
Sydney the Sloth. Yeah, we can battle all the S names. Here we go. Green flag in the air, the 29, that wide pink Hello Kitty car that is going to take the jump off of two down the back stretch. Two laps going to be here. 29 leads, 02 in second. 03 Sloth car in third. Here we come.
The short
white flag.
Back, you just go 46.
talk about tricky. We've got two quadruple 11s out here, the 22, the 96, the 215. You've got the Patriot.
It really wouldn't be a quad 11-11. It would be a quad 1.
Quad 1?
Because a quad 11-11 would be 11-11-11-11-11-11-11. And that's all, folks.
Here we go.
No. Away from the 04. He got that far. Oh, he got it running again.
There we go.
Dun, dun, dun! All right. Boy, that's faster than he ran in the race.
Why did they pull in?
As he goes pit side in. Looking to try 02-17-47 as well.
What about the 25, dudes? So it only got back then.
School being picked last.
Yeah, I know. I've seen you play. Don't worry, that's not the only thing you picked last for.
It's nice to have Brady taking the part of Kevin here tonight. As they're on 420, going to take the advantage. 524, and here comes the zero on the outside down the back stretch. The 420, he is going to go in.
Maybe he don't want to play anymore.
Nothing.
Officials getting set to give the drivers the instructions here.
And what those instructions are, ladies and gentlemen, going to do a lap backwards in reverse. And then, after they cross the start-finish line, they're going to straighten out. When they straighten out, they're going to do a figure three, which is a half a figure eight, down the back stretch. And then they're going to do two full forward laps.
So four laps total.
Something like that.
Yeah.
For that, is that what that adds to?
I think so.
Okay. Look at Tim down there waiting for the cars in his deep dark tan.
And here we go. They make their way out onto the track. You've got the 77-03-327-057. Quad 1, the 3, the 8, the 22.
They're trying to get them all over the start finish line.
524, 420, and 0. Those are your cars here.
12 laps. One winner, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. Squeeze in there. Squeeze in there.
As we get set.
Come on, a big truck like that can push faster than that. Come on!
Go! And they're off. Really?
Southeast Michigan.
Wow.
Southeast Michigan. I can't say I've ever been there or gone.
Gets in the way.
Here we go. finish line and speak with Bree.
I think those two are going to speak amongst themselves, and hey, and I don't think it's going to be, hey, are you okay?
Maybe they're exchanging pleasantries for Christmas cards.
You know, that's always a possibility. Son of a nutcracker.
Never too early in the year to start switching addresses to send out those great cards.
Get out of the way.
Ain't you ready?
goes. A little roughhousing, a little pushing, a little shoving, and ladies and gentlemen, let's get this one going. Help me count it down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And the green flag is in the air. Here we go. Right off the gate, it's going to be a battle between the 19 and that orange independent pumpkin latte truck. We've seen him here before, and he's going to get to one. And he corrects it pretty well. 19 to the lead. It's going to be a battle for second place between the 5, 10, and the 3. So give it to the 3 to strike. Down into 1 and 2. 2 rounds into this one. 19, truck lead. Into this final run. 19, 3, and 5, 10. Off of turn number 4. 19, truck continues to lead. He's got a rear view mirror of that orange independent pumpkin latte truck. Smoke coming from the 5, 10 down the back stretch. As we close in on halfway in the race here. 19, truck leads. Looking
you later, or he's gonna try to.
As our East Coast towing and recovery team and
Red's line, please return to your seats. Yes, that means you holding on to the fence. You gotta let go and get back to your seats because we're not starting. There you go. You in the hat. All right. We'll let Tim get back up on the stand. Got safety first. As much as you don't like it, it is what it is. All right, ladies and gentlemen, help me count it down in 5, 4, 3.
And they are green. Right out of the gate, it's the 1111 Patriotic car out front. Call it custom number 28, going to be second. Position 77, Mike Corriera. He's working his way up there.
the track.
Brady, close the gate. Brady, close the gate.
Brady, close the gate.
Lights at all of those cars? Probably not. Maybe they had one.
Sitting right in the middle of the infield.
675 Bob. Bright orange numbered car. It's a Saturn right there.
I need a